What's up, y'all? Just had this U-joint here. I couldn't get the cap off of it. It was stuck pretty bad. So here's a little trick. I cut the head off a bolt and welded it to the cap there. And then I slid this nut over it and then this plate between them and tightened this nut down on top of it. Pulled it right off. Just a little tip if you guys run into any U-joints that are stuck real bad.